We are once again here to learn more about, you know, mathematics, one of the best subjects in the world, if not the favorite. So today, we are coming to talk about modular arithmetic. So modular arithmetic. So another name for modular would be remainder. Remainder arithmetic. So we can use remainder also. So when we talk about modulo, we are talking about remainders. So when we talk about mode 4, the numbers we can get when we divide any number by 4 are the remainders are 0, 1, 2, and 3. When we talk about modulo 3, we can talk about 0, 1, 2. Modulo 6, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on and so forth. So if I have, let's say, 27 modulo 5, okay? So if I should divide 27 by 5, I need to get a remainder. So you know if you should divide this, 5 will go here, 5, 25, and you subtract, you get a remainder of 2. So this is equal to 2 mod 5. So another example can be, let's say we have 31 modulo 4. 31 modulo 4, if we should divide 31 by 4, the remainder, so we do the division, 47 is 28, so 47, 28, 31 minus 28 will give us 3, so this will give us 3 mod 4. Another example can be 17 mod 2, so 17 mod 2. If we should divide 17 by 2, 2, 8, 16, remainder 1. So this will give us 1 mod 2. And then if we have, let's say, 20 mod 2, this will also give us a remainder of 0. It's because 2, 10, 20. So this is 0 mod 2. Now, just as we have the positive numbers, we can also have a negative number, and we can also find its modulo. Assuming I have negative 23, mode 5. Now, in this case, what we are going to do is we are going to look for multiples of 5 because we are dealing with mode 5. So multiples of 5, and we get at least one that is greater than minus 23. So if we should pick 515, it's still less. 5210, still less. 5315, still less. 5420, still less. 5525. So when we watch 25, 25 is greater than 23. So 25 minus 23, we get 2. So this is going to give us 2 mod 5. So if I have negative, let's say 31 mod, let's say 6. The same way, I go for multiples of 6. 6, 1, 6. 6, 2, 12. 6, 3, 18. 6, 4, 24. 6, 5 is 30. It's still less. 6, 6, 36. And 36 minus 31 is 35. And 36 minus 31 is 5, which will give us 5 mod 6. So for the negative numbers, we can also have negative 11 mod 7. Okay? So we go for multiples of 7. 71, 7. 72, 14. And 14 is greater than minus 11. So we have 14 minus 11 to be 3. So this will give us 3 mod 7. So we can also do some operations in, let's say, modulo. So let's pick the next topic to be operations involving modulo arithmetic, that is using addition, subtraction, multiplication, and so on for modulo arithmetic.